Allah says, Ar-Rahman. You know what that means? You cannot be more merciful than that. That is the nth, the most extreme, unlimited form of mercy. Extreme mercy, beyond imagination. The other thing that comes from the language of this word, Ar-Rahman, because it's Sighatul Mubalagha, is that it is happening right now. It's happening right now. It's one thing to say Allah cares. It's one thing to say Allah is loving. It's one thing to say Allah protects. But it's another to say Allah is protecting me when? Right now. He's caring about me right now. He's concerned with me right now. He is delicate with my situation right now. That is the realization inside Ar-Rahman. It forces me to think and it forces you to think, how is Allah showing me love right now? Immediately. Not tomorrow, not later. Every one of us has problems. Every one of us. Maybe you have family problems, maybe you have husband problems, maybe you have wife problems, maybe you have children problems, parent problems, in-law problems, boss problems, worker problems, government problems, immigration problems, economic, you got problems. And we think about our problems all the time. And we don't think about Ar-Rahman all the time. We only think about the problems. We don't think how many problems Allah saved us from. Somebody gets allergies and they complain about their allergies, but they don't think the nose is still on my face. That's Allah taking care of you, my friend. There could be so much worse. There's so much worse that can happen. When a child is born, how many things can go wrong? For those of us that have healthy children, we complain about the grades of our children. They don't pay attention in school. They don't do their homework on time. Parents complain and complain and complain. If you say, what do you say about your child? You know, and they'll give you a list of complaints. You know, doesn't go to sleep on time, talks back, doesn't finish dinner, watches too much TV, video games all the time. You know, this, that, it's a long list. But you know what? If you ever talk to parents who lost a child, if you ever talk to parents who lost a child, you know what they say about their child? They never say he never did his homework, he was always late to school, he always ate too little, he was always watching TV. They say, my child was perfect. He was so perfect. He was the best. They only remember the good things. Why is that? A day before you were complaining. You were yelling at him. Because that's human nature. We don't appreciate the things that we have until they're gone. When they're gone, we remember.